Gentlemen, welcome to our third celebration of talent from this around this country and around the world today. Fantastic, you're awake. We have bands from sea to shining sea, as well as from Mexico and Japan today. Woo! To begin this incredible third band fest show, we bring you greetings from the president of this fantastic institution called Pasadena City College, and please help me welcome Dr. Verdian.
Good afternoon and welcome to Pasadena City College, home of the Lancers, an institution of more than 30,000 students ranked number one in the state of California, 2 years in a row for degrees awarded, and currently in the top 10 institutions in the nation according to the Aspen Institute. Pasadena City College is looking forward to the month of March of 2017, where it might win the $1 million Aspen Prize for best community college in the country. As Shakespeare said, if music be the food of love, play on, give me excess of it. And let's have excess of music today from bands from all over the world, as we say goodbye to 2016 and we usher in 2017, a year which will be rich in promises, joy, and happiness to everybody. Happy New Year and enjoy the band fest.
Thank you, Dr. Verdian. He assured me that if they win the $1 million prize, he personally would kick in the rest to make this a dome stadium, so we wouldn't have to worry about the rain. I think we know each other well enough by now that he knows I'm kidding. So, ladies and gentlemen, as we do every single band fest show, we are honored to have the Pasadena City College Tournament of Roses Honor Band and Herald Trumpets under the directions of Kyle Luck and Kevin Brown. Under the direction of Kevin Brown for over 30 years now, this is the 10-member Pasadena City College Herald Trumpeters. It is their honor to fanfare in the new year by preceding the Rose Queen Tori Castellanos and her court. Please welcome the official band of the Rose Parade, the 2017 Tournament of Roses Honor Band. We're up to 88 years now, and this is the only student-based band that has marched in every Rose Parade since 1930. It's the Pasadena City College Tournament of Roses Honor Band. The group is made up of current Pasadena City College Lancer Marching Band members and exceptional high school musicians of color guard from all over Southern California. For over 500 students stride out for one of the coveted spots in the band drumline and pageantry, which now represents 70 different Southern California high school band programs. Mr. Kyle Luck is the honor band director. Other instructors and staff include Martina Music, Jack Taylor, Brad De La Garza, and Esteban De Leon. Percussion is directed by Chad Carpenter, with instructors Gary Andal, Esteban De Leon, J. Fernando Diaz, Luis Garcia, Ron Nuttall, and Eddie Ortega. Pageantry director is Dr. Deborah Seeley with Enrique Miramontes and Ralph McCallier. Danvers, Nancy Ramirez. Support crew, Jonathan Kent, Jorge Melendez, and Juan Perez. Band manager is Jose Navarrete. Uniform supervisor, Kim Sidley. Administrative assistant, Deanna Farley. Musical arrangements by Rock McDonald. Percussion arrangements by Chad Carpenter. The Dean of the School of Visual Media and Performing Arts at PCC is Dr. James Arnwine, and I'm Clark Macy. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask you to please stand and kindly remove your caps for the playing of our national anthem. Drum major Ulysses Marino and featuring solo twirler Cassidy C. We start with the band's theme song and starting here, starting now, honey, everything's coming up roses.
Yeah.
here's the percussion with Gary and all the records of Mamma Mia. Trumpets are next with three fanfares. Thank you. And now the Herald Trumpets perform America the Beautiful. Celebrating 40 years of success in 2017, our last song's Echoes of Success is filled today in movie theaters across the globe. Through special permission via Alfred Publishing and composer John Williams himself, the Honor Band performs a custom arrangement of Star Wars. Ladies and gentlemen,